Hello everyone, welcome to Average Gaming. I am Last Chance Wolf and welcome to my channel. It's been a long time, and I thought I'd start off with a new game. I just bought it today for Thanksgiving. Well, Turkey Day. Fuck Columbus. Anyway, we're gonna hunt some turkey. This is the very first time I've ever seen this game or even played it, but I'm pretty sure it's just like any other hunting game. So here we go. We're gonna be playing Wild Turkey Hunt. So it's gonna load up now. Like I said, this is the very first time I ever played this game, so hopefully I get at least a kill or two for this good old turkey day. And I'll come back to this every now and then, but it'll probably be just like limited time. Oh shit. Look how dark it is. Okay, we'll see if we can come out in the light a little bit. Go slowly. Where's our gun? Is there a gun option? Well, I'm on the trail right now. But, what? Oh, cancel on that. I don't, I guess just gonna check it out. I don't know if I got a gun. Pretty dark anyway. If you guys don't even know, now I got a dog. She's gonna be a little barky probably. Hopefully she doesn't bark. She'd be a good dog. Take a nap. Yeah, take a nap. I think that was a turkey sound. Yeah, it is turkey sound. I thought the sound was outside because there's always weird sounds outside. So, anyway, I'm going to check out my map. Okay, I'm a little bit off the trail, which is okay. No, I do not want to quit. Okay, I'm going to go a little bit this way. That's where the turkey sound was. You gotta be very quiet when you're trying to hunt turkeys here. Am I even going still back on the trail? Okay, yeah, I just should be going back on the trail. Oh, did you guys hear that turkey? I hear it. Not just coming through my TV. Wow, it's pretty good. So I don't know what my. Oh, there you go. All right, I know where my gun is now. Okay, am I back on the trail at least? Close, eh? So we're hunting for the tom turkey. Okay, I should be close to my trail again. Okay. Try to stick to the trail until I know like how this game is. Alright. Can I call? I'm gonna call up here. Is that there? And then there's. I don't know what button to use for that. I'll try this. Oh, there's one. Look at that. That's a female one, though. Let's see. No, I don't. Okay, it says there's movement above me, right in front of me, but how do I do the call?
Ah, 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 ah.
Okay. I don't really think that's the right one. So it says, I guess it says that indicates I shouldn't hunt the female turkey. Only the toms. Okay. Get out of the crouch. See if we can switch. Think it's that one. Okay. And I think it's this one. There you go, that's the call you needed. So we've seen a female one go by. So I'm guessing in this general direction is going to be a turkey. I'll just go nice and slow on the ground. Pretty straightforward, I guess, eh? Gotta take a look around. With some games, you gotta also do the map stuff, like check the maps, because so you smooth things out. Hope I'm going the right way now. I'll go right here. Looks like a little dirt path here. Like I said, this is the very first time I played this. So, hopefully I find a turkey. And hopefully my mic is high enough for all of you. I'm not exactly sure. I had to check it out. It's gonna be sent to Twitch because the YouTube account has been weird for a while now. I haven't did any much videos for a while. I don't know where this turkey would be. So I'm gonna check out my map. Okay, I'm still close to the trail. Do I just press start, start? Oh, okay. That'll be right. Alright, so I'm gonna try to stay on the path still. Stay in the trees here. Do a call. So it's a little bit difficult is that this color will probably blend in with the turkeys too. Haven't really seen any movement of anything right now. Distance a little bit. I hear him a little bit. like towards my right. Lots of Tweety birds here right now. Okay. I wonder if the little radar here will let me know that there'd be something nearby. Okay, I'm definitely still on the path anyway. See the path in front of me. Oh, okay, I should be going this way a little bit. Hopefully I'm not going back. I'm going back. Oh no. Doesn't seem right. I gotta go this way. That's where the sound of the turkey was. Somewhere over this way. Back on the trail? Well, I'm kind of back on the trail. So I'm going to see if they get me a turkey. Alright. Yeah, I'm kind of back on the trail. Back on the trail? Yeah, I'm really back on the trail. It's like right in front of me. Get that turkey. I'll find one. Okay, this is definitely the trail. Okay. Since I'm like kissing the trail right now, it should be good to do this. I'm gonna stay by this tree. Or, can I hunt leaves? Yeah, I can hunt leaves. Well, sounds like some turkey calling over there. Okay, I'm gonna go on the trail a little bit. Just taking a look around. Whoops. Wrong button. Now I probably scared my turkeys. Alright. I'm on the trail. Well, it's kind of crappy, you know. Definitely scared my turkey away. Alright, I'm gonna go hide over here. Do some calling. Somewhere over here should be good. So I got two shots left in waiting for a turkey. Like you said, this is probably what you gotta do. Hey, no barking dog. You better not be barking. You better not be barking over there. I'll put a muzzle. Hey! I'll put a muzzle on you. Get over here. Jeez. Why you gotta bark at the people all the time? Come on. Come on. Don't need to bark at the people. Did I see moving over there? No, it's probably just twitchy leaf. Yeah. So anyway, I might see me a turkey. I don't know. See where I'm on my map. I'm on the trail still. Food plots, Turkey Creek. Should have turkey sounds coming out my headphones, I think, next time. So just TV. I'm gonna try to adjust things right now. That's a little better. Sorry if I'm a little louder, guys, because I got a headset that covers both ears. The sound only comes through the left side. I have the option to use the USB option on it, but that means a 6 foot cord to get under, you know. Trip on the or trip over. Anyway, so here we go again. Try to get a call out there. Yeah, I definitely hear something. A little quiet and more Tweety birds. Well, it's definitely outside. I thought that was on the game. I thought somebody was gonna roll up on me and mug me or something. Don't know. I'm going towards sound, I guess. Really sounds like fucking Tweety birds and crows. Doesn't sound like any turkeys. A pine cone there. So where am I going to? I don't know. Okay, am I going? Oh, yeah, I'm going that way. Okay. Looks like a good open field. Well, good open path. Just got a turkey in here, eh? There we go. All right. Should be right behind a tree, side of the tree. Yeah. Okay, that's the tree right there. Okay. Beside a tree. I think I kind of hear a turkey now. A bit be a turkey, not a crow. Sounds like a crow. A lot of those crow sounds and then more Tweety birds. Come on now. I really don't know if they're coming closer or not. I don't. It sounds like a crow to me. But this would be the great ideal spot to get one right now. I haven't even done this, none of this in real life. I've never even shot myself a deer or a turkey or nothing. I've trapped rabbits. That's really about it. But that was like 26 to 30 years ago. Don't see myself a turkey yet. Not even signs of one. Oh, what is this on normal or hard? Jeez. Come on, turkey. Let's at least get one now. Turkey, turkey, turkeys. Don't see no turkeys, no turkey lurkies. Well then, no turkey. Think I hear what it sounds like a turkey. Don't know if I hear a turkey. About to hear a barking dog. Oh, you good. Lay down then. Oh no. Well, it looks like I'm gonna go this way. See if possible I might hear the turkey a little more. Which sounds like a crow. Now that sounds like a turkey. Go someplace over here, sounds like a turkey. Sounds like a turkey. Kind of sounds like a turkey this way. Where am I in the path anyway now? Oh yeah. I'm in the food area. Alright. Go a little further in. Don't really see anything. I'm still in the woods. Off the path. Maybe you gotta stay off the path. I don't know. What I do know is I am going to try to get me a turkey here. For Turkey Day. Turkey? Dog likes the word turkey. Wrong, what the hell happened there? There we go. Go a little further in, I guess. Oh. Yeah, sounds like one in front of me. Nice. Here we go. We might see ourselves a turkey. Definitely in front of me someplace. Find myself a turkey. Yeah, definitely a turkey in front of us. Someplace. Okay, check out my map. Close to the food plots, anyway. I did hear one. You guys probably heard it too. I don't see nothing now. Don't see nothing. Wow. I don't even know if I'm allowed to shoot him by the food plots. Don't know. Well then, come on now. Who wants what now? Right. Damn people. Let's see. So, don't see or hear anything yet. Okay. Yeah, I should be right where do they feed? I don't see no turkey at all. I heard them. Don't see them. Like I'm like really close to the food source right now. Sound like a bunch of crows again. What? Alrighty then. Yeah, like put myself out there now. Not really much bush and trees hiding right now. Yeah, like right beside the food source. Jeez, like sound of turkeys in front of me. Maybe we'll actually see one, holy. I'm going as slow and as quiet as I can. Turkey shooting was way better with South Park. You guys probably remember what game that is. Damn cars. Someplace over here would be a turkey. Yeah. Oh. I seen some movement over here. Yeah, there's definitely movement over here. Like straight ahead of me right now. I seen definitely moving in front of me. Movement in front of me. Like, come on. Come on, turkey. Where are we? Our ribs had for their food. Okay, I'm gonna go forward a little bit. I don't see nothing moving now. This turkey should be right here, from what I've seen. Weird. Come on now. You're in front of me some more now. Oh, I see him over there. Right by that tree. That looks more like a female. Don't know if you guys see that, but. Turkey. Hopefully this is another female. Oh, this is female too. Bet you scared away the male too. See, I knew that was the female. Ooh. They can't shoot the female turkeys. Alright. Are we finally gonna get a turkey now? Oh. So it could be a female again. Usually you see the males are puffed out. So, I don't know. Because that skinny one there has got to be the female. If I shoot that, then, it'll be a penalty. Faster here. Did shoot it. Gotta be really that close. Now where am I? Oh, way off this other path now. I got one more shot. Like I said, this is the very first time I've played this game. I don't think I'm gonna see any more turkeys for a little bit. Might go, go this way for a bit, I guess. Trying to see where I'm going to be going. I'm going pretty far off, so go this way. That seems about right, I guess. Might not get a turkey this round. Oh no. Yeah. Someplace over this way, I guess. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Now. Hunt time has expired. In the world? Saving that. What in the world? That's no fun. Wow. Alrighty then. So I guess this is where I end it, because. You only got 50 minutes to get yourself a turkey. I have one shot left. I thought I had maybe at least another 5 to 10 minutes. But anyway, if you guys did like this video, please hit the like button. please subscribe to me. Make sure this video and channel might benefit you, might benefit me. Please do tell your friends and family about me. Thank you for viewing this video, whatever time you guys watch it, morning or night. Until next time, I will see you later.